Welcome back. It's time now for our personal finance corner. Harsh Roongta, the CEO of ApnaPaisa.com, joins in as the expert. Good afternoon, Harsh. Thanks for joining in. Our first query is from Manoj. He's written to us from Ludhiana. He wants to know if he should stay invested in HDFC Midcap Opportunity Fund. What would your answer be?
Well, I think HDFC Midcap is an excellent midcap fund, Manoj. So, to the extent that you want to remain in midcap, I think that is that's an excellent fund choice. Its rolling returns on SIP basis or point-to-point basis has always been better than the index as well as with its peers. So, I think you should definitely stick to it as long as your time frame is a good 10 years or so, then I think just stick to it.
Okay, well, that's our first query. Well, we have another caller. This time round, we have a caller, in fact. Sudhir calls us from Chennai. Sudhir, go ahead.
Yeah, hi, good morning. This is Sunil.
Hi.
See, I have a query and require a suggestion for mutual fund investment. So, I'm looking for to restart mutual fund SIPs. Mm-hmm. So, is this the right time when Sensex is about, you know, all-time high? Okay. Or shall I wait and start the SIPs in mutual funds?
Sure. Okay. Harsh, go ahead.
So, I think, Sudhir, you're raising a question that most first-time investors do. See, this whole concept of systematic investment planning, which means that every month, irrespective of whether the market is high or low, you invest. So, there will be during this 10-year period, and I'm assuming you're talking of equity, obviously, it works because you will invest when the markets are up, you will invest when the markets are down, and you will get a rupee cost averaging over a period of time. And if we look back at past history, if you have had a 10-year horizon and if you have systematically invested in a large cap equity, for example, in the Nifty, for example, the minimum 10-year return in any 120-month SIP that you would have done is close to 9%. That's the minimum, mind you. I think the average has been 16 or 17%. So clearly, as long as you stick to it during this 10-year phase, you will get a good return. So there is no, the whole purpose of a systematic investment plan is to get rid of timing. So don't worry whether the market is high or low. As long as you have a 10-year horizon, just go right ahead and start investing. Start your 120-month investment so that you will get the benefit over a period of time.
Okay, Sudhir, I hope that answers your query. And Harsh, thanks so much for giving your
Thank
answers.
You.
With that, it's a wrap on Halftime Report. Thanks so much for watching. Stay tuned. Business Lunch comes up next.